Merry Christmas. Okay, Merry Christmas. So since it's Christmas today, so I am reviewing a book which has the word Christmas in it. No, it doesn't actually have Christmas. It's Christmas Eve, so it's related to Christmas, right? So anyway, let's just get started. And for this, to make it a bit more, to encourage you to read it, I'm not going to be telling you the summary. So that's going to make it more mysterious, and you are going to read it. You must read it. If you can. Okay. So I'll just tell a small summary. So this book, tells about a boy. So his brother goes missing. So what happens is he and his friend go to find his brother. So it's about the journey they have and what they do. And there are a few things that are related to it. And I'll just tell a few facts about the main character, so it will be more easy to read the book. So there are a few things. So he goes to after school, and he likes to build with the Legos. And that will actually be, in the book, he builds something really big and gets famous for it. So in that book, all of these things will come together, and you'll find out what it means. And the ending has sadness. Like, nobody died or anything, but it's still sadness. Yeah, but it's still a good book, even though it has a sad ending. Like, one part, like a bit of it was sad, and you're going to know how. So please be sure to read this book. This is an awesome book, and I really liked it. So that's it. And here I am, Christmasing out. I don't know if it works. Anyways,
you can't see me. See?
Is my face sticking out? Is it?